The Sjursson Inertial is a 12-gauge semi-automatic shotgun designed by Swedish inventor Carl Axel Theodor Sjursson, produced from 1908 to 1909. It used an inertia system later revived by the Italian firm Benelli, and today widely used in shotguns. In Battlefield 1, the Sjursson Inertial has a fast 164 rounds per minute fire rate, with great range for a shotgun. It has a tight hipfire spread and the ability to one-shot kill adversaries similar to the pump-action shotguns. However, its spread is extremely inconsistent and its small magazine and individual shell reload often leave the user reliant on a secondary weapon when engaging multiple targets.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Objective taken! Give up!
Spotted a machine gun.
We have taken objective Duff.
That's it, don't take out. Feindliches Maschinengewehr!
We have lost objective Apples.
Seht ihn! Los, Soldat!
Why the hell are they just all
spawning? We have taken objective Charlie.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, over this one, up this here.
That's a really bad decision to go that way with a shotgun.
We have taken objective Edward.
eine Position.
Meldet feindlichen Sturmsoldaten!